Hey guys, Wise Guy here, and I'm gonna be bringing you my entire single-player playthrough of Gears of War Judgement, as you just saw on normal. This is recorded right off my 360 using a Roxio game capture. All I want you to do now is sit back, relax, and enjoy my entire playthrough. There will be no more commentary. So have at it, guys. Enjoy.
To go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
There goes a record. What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
The accused are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told, reinforce a supply convoy, I was ready to show off my stuff.
That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock moved. Keep them safe. Not yet. Bay for a few days. We'd seen some action, but nothing like, you know.
Nothing like what, Lieutenant?
Nothing like Karn, sir.
Thank you. coming!
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I heard other units talk about the glowing wretches. But I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. There was half a company here. Died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. I didn't like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade!
You know, it's almost like they don't want us to get to the museum. There were only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings.
It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was. From using enemy weapons, Colonel. But to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
We got a healing canvas! Need it!
Now I know why they needed reinforcements.
Ah!
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it. So many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone on the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
We're the first line of defense for the Onyx Guard. Let's show them what regular soldiers can do, Kilo.
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grunts, it dies!
Locust! right, dig in. We're holding this position for now.
Hayes, status report. Teagle, can you see Hayes' squad?
Negative, sir. They're banging us up. We can't see anything.
We're pulling back. Who's still with me? Teagle, can you cover? Where are those reinforcements?
Don't hurry! They're not going to make it!
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Our boxer!
Anything else from Black 4, so we're going to find either bodies or a battle or an ambush. Master Embry's original armor. The Patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
More for me. High-class stuff. Refresh your weapons and get ready for more.
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs.